We're just at one of the local restaurants, and at the back where all the kitchen area is, they've got two grease traps at the rear of the restaurant, and we just finished degreasing that with grease release. We do apply this once per 6 months to ensure there's no grease blockages within the sewer. It emulsifies the grease, turns it to liquid, and just flows away down the drain.